And now, thanks to his car addiction, we have, I don't know, 40 plus, minus the 10 or 11 that have been temporarily seized by the Romanian government. But yeah, it introduced us, I guess, to the concept of pooling your resources and sharing. That is a lesson you can learn from the Indians, from the Pakistanis, because it's benefited us massively.
And you guys live together here in this amazing compound. And Andrew said he foresees himself living with you the rest of his days.
Yeah.